It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.